If you have ever shipped or have received packages, you must be aware of DHL shipping carrier. DHL Express is one of the DHL services that is a leader in international shipping services. In addition, they offer great support for small businesses that make it much easier to start the shipping process for your company. When it comes to integrating DHL Express services to your WooCommerce store, you will find quite a few solutions that you can rely on. In this video, we will discuss the top WooCommerce DHL Express premium plugins to display real-time shipping rates and assist in label printing. Let's get started. Number 1 in the list is LX WooCommerce DHL Shipping plugin with print label. This plugin is one of the best ways to integrate multiple DHL services to your WooCommerce store. More importantly, LX, which was previously under the brand X Adapter, is listed as an official partner. A feat hardly achieved by other plugins in the WooCommerce market. So what makes it so special? The plugin allows you to access real-time rates, print shipping labels, return labels, print archive airway bill and commercial invoices, track shipments, and assist in automatic parcel packaging. The postage for shipping labels will be automatically paid from your DHL account. The tracking information will be added to order notes, or will be sent to customers in the order completion emails. In addition to this, the plugin provides other DHL services like insurance, currency conversion showing delivery time, DHL account rates, breakdown charges, and showing only the cheapest rates to customers. You can also choose to apply insurance to specific countries, select working days and specify cut-off time for processing shipments. There are also other handy DHL services with respect to label printing, like paperless trade option, Saturday delivery, cash on delivery, enabling delivery signature at checkout, enabling customers to print labels, and customizing the size and look of shipping labels. If you are selling dangerous goods like alcohol, flammable objects, etc., the plugin does help you choose the required special services for the same. With the help of this plugin, you can also schedule parcel pickup service from DHL. Moreover, the plugin also comes with DHL Packet and DHL e-commerce service. You can enable the service if you need it. The second plugin on the list is the WooCommerce DHL Express Shipping plugin by Wanderlust. With the help of this plugin, you will be able to integrate DHL Express to your WooCommerce store. You can generate shipping labels from your store's backend without hassles. The plugin also provides added features like address verification, shipment tracking, and insurance. However, you should note that this plugin requires you to have an Easy Post account. For each label that you generate, you pay 5 cents to Easy Post. There are no other fees you have to pay to access the Easy Post API. For generating shipping labels, the plugin interface is quite simple, where, based on the box dimensions and the services selected, the plugin will generate shipping labels. Number 3. DHL WooCommerce plugin by OnlineForce. If you are doing business in Nordic countries, this plugin could be relevant to you. This plugin helps you integrate your WooCommerce store with DHL and other carriers. As soon as an order is placed on your store, it creates a freight note in Unifon. As per the Unifon website, DHL multi-shipping is handled by Unifon in Nordic countries as it is the local carrier. The advantage of using this plugin would be that it helps you automate your complete logistics flow. This means you will be able to save a lot of time required otherwise for manual efforts. The plugin provides an option to choose between manual and automatic sync of relevant data to Unifon, after customers place orders on your store. Number 4 in the list is ShipO. You can use ShipO to access multiple carriers for your shipping needs. In fact, using ShipO, you will be able to find the best shipping options from carriers like USPS, DHL, and FedEx. You need to create a ShipO account, which is free without any charges for sign up. However, for every label that you print, you will be charged 5 cents by ShipO. Moreover, you can even print shipping labels for free for the first 90 days after registration. ShipO offers dependable shipment tracking with address validation and automatic order importing. You will also find convenient features like scan-based return labels, international customs forms, shipping insurance, etc. You will find a seamless integration between ShipO and WooCommerce. Once integrated, you can import your order details to ShipO through this integration. And, when you create a label on ShipO, it provides tracking code and other information back to your WooCommerce store. Basically, any changes on your WooCommerce site, including address details or order information, will get reflected in ShipO too. Hence, these are the top WooCommerce DHL Express plugins, with real-time rates and label printing. To explore these plugins, follow the respective links given in the video description. Go follow us on our social media channels, and don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel for more informative video tutorials related to WordPress and WooCommerce.